using Helios to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
We missed this Guardian. What's plan B for catching up to Chief?
This is plan B. It's the only Guardian we know of.
Well, if we miss it, we'll just have to hope the Master Chief can stop Cortana from doing any more harm. Less talking and more running then.
Thank you. assistance! My armor's jammed up! System's black! System's down! Guardian's still too far. Hurry!
Engaging!
Oh,
down,
Spartan!
Two!
Three!
Join the battle above. Armored, glowing.
Prometheus. We'll be ready on.
The constructor must have done its work.
It means the Guardian will be awake soon.
Double time, Osiris.
Area. fire!
Taking elite fire! Taking fire from that turret!
located.
Hunters, get ready. Thank you.
think I just came from there.
Everybody on the elevator.
Arbiter, this is Spartan Locke. Do you copy? Arbiter.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter...
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
like we just missed all the fun.
Double time, Osiris. Over there, in the ocean. Guardians rising. Arbiter, the Guardian is...
There's another one.
The clock's ticking. Hurry, or we miss our ride to Master Chief.
Arbiter!
Huh?
Prometheus incoming!
We're almost to the Guardian. They can't stop us now.
Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves.
Watchers hit.
Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian.
Third blast.
Guardian's gonna leave any minute now. How are we gonna get all the way over there?
All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left yet. There's still time.
Thank you.
We don't have time to discuss it. Take him out, Osiris. Focus fire, Osiris.
Your attacks are nothing.
Guardian's headed.
Guardian's leaving without us.
There's gotta be some way to... Osiris, get your asses in gear. I'm coming in hot. You best be ready to go.
Move!
That's twice.
What, we're counting now?
Black, you get one shot.
Ready when you say, Commander.
Now!
All clear.
Today we extinguish the Covenant's light forever!
that.
Activate mag boost.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson locked broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run. Stay in the middle. Watch out for gaps. Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson locked to Sierra 117. Please respond.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana's been activating Forerunner.
So this is the right place.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future. Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival. On my installation, I never knew any warrior servants. Only builders and life workers. This is most exciting.
All set to roll.
Go!
We're about to take that ghost apart! I'll give you the honor of a warrior's death. Are taking fire. I know just how to break a ghost.
Ghost has to be targeted.
I'm returning fire.
The Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they're already lost.
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforce peace on the lower systems. As you see, Genesis Galaxy's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Reds are taking fire! Phaeton, hit me! Taking rain fire!
Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat. You are performing admirably, I think. There's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective.
Reds are taking too long!
With the vehicle disabled, you'll have to rely... Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you?
A scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Where are we headed?
Move out! I'll take the gun!
On my installation, I never knew any warrior servants. Only builders and lifeworkers. This is most exciting.
Going on foot.
The Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war. Lock up!
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforced peace in the lower systems. As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Get me in close! Go! Go down the jackal! I know just how to break the zones! Their brace is in trouble! Treads are taking fire!
To notice this commotion. Be quick.
Reds are taking fire! Once that goes, let's take that Phaeton apart! Focus on the Phaeton! Damage that soldier! I know just how to break a ghost! Get me in close! Enemy ghost is firing!
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
I hit him! Focus fire!
Headed toward a knight. Ready up.
Anyone
admirably, I think. There's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective?
Get me in close!
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this. Follow me. The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
More Covenant!
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown.
Get me in close!
I must admit, I do find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Shouldn't be too hard to knock that bridge over. We're hit. Gotta get him in my sights.
Yes, I can see now why the Warden is troubled by your presence. You're quite destructive.
Coming up on elites. Watch that jackal.
Much since last your kind walked the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
This'll hold them off! Red kill! Enemies hit! Get me in close! Let me bust up this fancy killing machine. Get me in close!
You may want to hurry. Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
see any more targets from here.
This way, straight ahead. Oh, there's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment. There you are. Oh, I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is
closed. Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol. It is not right. Fantastic. I am so happy you survived. But still, the Warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift.
I'm going on foot.
Humans, as I said, every second counts now.
She's right. Get moving.
Quickly now. The gateway is just behind that hill.
117, you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
Watch for snipers in the back!
I have misjudged you lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity when it is in fact suicidal foolishness. You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done.
Eyes on a soldier, Captain.
Out to us.
Prepare for hand-to-hand
stand against me.
Useless armor!
stand against me.
Come on, thanks.
You cannot hide from me. Know my power, frail creatures. By my hand.
System's black. My armor's jammed up.
Ericana will not save you. Diminutive, you force my hand. Escape me!
Chief!
Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
So close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
Allow them an audience. You restore them in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden!
I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the Guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used Guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.